Understandably, Jasper is exhausted, cold, and can barely walk after three long days and nights alone on England's highest mountain. At the team's headquarters where rescuers brought him this morning, also understandable was owner Adam Nolan's reaction to having him back.
He hasn't sunk in yet, but yeah, over the moon, naturally.
What was it like when you first saw him?
When I first clapped eyes on him, it just, as I thought it would be really, just had a lump in my throat, couldn't stop crying and just wanted to get to him really. So yeah, everything I'd expected, everything I'd hoped for was bang on the last 3 days.
What have the 3 days been like for you?
Hell, really, to be honest. It's been the toughest 3 days I've ever been through.
These pictures capture those emotions after they were reunited in the early hours. The rescue team braved strong winds, ice and below zero temperatures to bring Jasper to safety. It began at around 10:30 last night when an experienced former mountain rescuer from Penrith went up Scawfell on his own to search for Jasper. His torchlight managed to pick out Jasper's eyes, but as he started to take him down from the mountain, he realised he was injured and needed help, so called the police, who called Wasdale Mountain Rescue Team, who went up in the early hours of this morning and a few hours later reunited Jasper and Adam. The volunteers say although it's unusual and they do have to assess each case individually, rescues of those on four legs as well as two is part of their job.
Our constitution as a charity is to save lives and alleviate distress. So, you know, we can't turn around and say, no, we're not going to rescue. The animal was injured. We're the only people really that can go in those conditions and bring down animals. And it is hard work and it is dangerous, but we do alleviate the distress of the owners.
Adam has set up a fundraising page for the team. Already today, thousands of pounds have been donated. He also wants to thank everyone who got in touch through his online Find Jasper campaign, reporting sightings and offering support.
I just didn't think it would kick off like it has done. I mean, we've had people from New Zealand congratulating me this morning, all over the world. It's been crazy.
Jasper was taken to the vet and then home for some much-needed rest. Adam says they will be back on the hills as soon as he's better, but this time he'll be on a very long lead. Hannah McNulty, ITV News.